Peter Carruthers with U.S. silver medalist Marcy Hinsman and Aaron Parcham. Marcy, when did your Olympic dreams begin?
I was probably about 10 or 11, and in Albertville, when Christy won the gold, that really had a big impact on me being very excited about skating and one day wanting to make the Olympic team.
All right, well, you're going. Aaron, you have some special things going on off the ice. Talk about that.
I want to say hello to Friends of Minority Figure Skaters. We've been involved with them for over 10 years, and they've been wonderful people. In honor of them and our minority heritage, we have a slogan for them, Blacktino and Torino 06. Let's go.
All right, well, what are you guys skating to?
It's called Feels Like Home by Chantel Kraviazic.
All right, go to it.
They're really something special. The championship pairs, silver medalists, Marcy Hinsman and Aaron Patcham.
Ladies and gentlemen, Marcy Hinsman and Aaron Parcham.